The forces that are in a dome are ones that go in compression, just like an arch. They travel down from the top to the ground, to the support. We actually call this the meridional direction, same as longitude, and they're all in compression, hence all in blue. But because it's three-dimensional, the forces are also carried in another direction, across, around this dome, kind of latitude. And those are hoop forces. They're different in that they are in compression at the top and they're in tension around the base.